Chandra Bhoi from Adarsh Vidya Mandir, Shankar Vidya Peeth, Mount Abu. Chapter 8, Body Movement. In continuity of this chapter, we will discuss a head part, joints. What are joints? Because different type of joints present in our body and our body movement every time. When we walk here and there, when we go one place to another place, then our body move. Now I am standing here and moving my head, moving my leg. These are also an example of movement of our body. How it is possible? Because different type of joints present in our body and they are held to different type of movement. Joint. What is joint? The place where two or more bend meet together is called joint. Means where bend meet together, they are known as joint. Just like our arms and hand, in between it is a part of joint. Our hand and shoulder, arm and shoulder, hand joined by one joint. First, ball and socket joint. What mean of ball and socket joint? What is it and how they help to body a movement? The joint which allow movement in all directions. When our body moves in all directions, just like this part, I am moving my head and it is moving in all directions. This joint is known as ball and socket joint. Example, between joint between upper arm and shoulder. Upper arm and shoulder. These are our ball and socket joint. And we can see ball and socket joint in this figure. In this figure, it is ball and socket joint, and this helps to move movement of our body in all directions. Next, pivotal joint. The joint, pivotal joint. The joint where our neck joint head. This part is known as pivotal joint. In this, it allows us to bend our head forward and backward. Forward and backward direction it allows. Which are joint? Pivotal joint. And the head to our right and left. Right and left. So we move with the help of pivotal joint, which is present in our head and neck, forward, backward, left, right. Next, hinge joint. The joint which allow movement only in one direction. Means with the help of ball and socket joint, our body move in all direction. But with the help of hinge joint, our body moves movement in only one direction. Example, fingers. It is moving only in one direction. And we can see hinge joint in this figure. In this figure, this type of joint is known as hinge joint and it allows movement in only one direction, just like finger. Thank you.